punctuated by money, clothes, and bitches, guns, and alcohol, playing the walls in E-Hall, Erasmus Hall back in 84. In the early 4, we was cutting class, doing robberies, my street degrees lies,
and alibis.
Now, playing mines, late 86, we hit Wingate with foreigners and other live fools that caused earth shakes while kids dropped out.
Up in the air, had it loud.
So you couldn't catch the bus on that block without getting rocked the 12 special. We left a dance, snatch your name, place, and if you try to touch, you'll get scarred up to the pavement. We transformed before the Decepticon ever, with the 90s and Flatbush niggas who brought terror on the floor line. Guess cause the 3-train ran local, so you had to be on lookout patrol,
open for pop-pop.
Yo, yo, the former stress was the line we used to bless, because from Franklin to Utica, you have a nigga undressed with finesse. Last kill you test, put him to rest, for a 50 cent piece. In the subway, we left a mess, storming down the valley. Remember Short Shot and Pimp D, Jesse L.O.V., Wesley, and Pee Wee, some live niggas that we carry on a tradition of pimping while hustling our every move. High intuition, listen, I dedicate this to them crap player haters who imitate us, hate to see us, but can't deflate us. My man Black held the building down, selling cocaine.
No shame.
I was too swift for the game. From day one, I was like, fuck city, slicking in your riding the train. When I could be at the Deuce, the Port Authority,
capping me.
A roundway ticket to maybe Buffalo or Albany. Cause spots for G. I mean, no items were in slavery, especially in those white hit towns.
Crackers were neighborly
to one another, till they seen two of my brothers. We ran for cover, dipped through the racks and chill under, while beneath all the heat, we bit the lawns off with our teeth. Garbage bags for the cream to the beat, cause the sections were sweet. You know what I mean? We rock these to sleep. Yo, shorty grab the bag, creep to the G, so we can slide back to NY on the New Jersey Drive, or be puffing live on the I-95 till we return to PK. Or in the air, we got loose. Word up, I was the first nigga with a logo, with the shell on the left form. We stood strong, form like Voltron, or kids who racked up and performed. Honeys were jealous of me and my fellas, rolling their eyes, looking us up and down, knowing there's nothing they can tell us. But nowadays, often hear these rappers exaggerate, talk about the gear that they wear while they collaborate. They thoughts in these BQ magazines,
trying to be.